Here's the Keurig. It looks like a spaceship. Tell me that wasn't developed by NASA. Now that it's on, we're gonna wanna take the K-cup we selected, open this up. We're gonna put it in, it's not the right one. And then we're gonna put the K-cup inside.